future champion coming through.
Hello, Lucan. I'd like to practice with the training dummy.
Excellent idea. This time will be a bit more of a challenge. Ready?
That'd be brilliant.
Wonderful. I'll set things up. Remember to cast all the spell combinations before the dummy lands again. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Incendio! Leviosa!
Excellent form! Impressive wand work. I'd hate to face you in a duel.
Thanks, Lucan. You've been a great help.
Oh, stop. Don't make me blush. Seriously, well done. Training dummies will think twice before challenging you again. Plus, you'll be even more formidable in crossed wands. Other duelists had better beware.
Revelio. Lumos. There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
The Daedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Daedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Daedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumor is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Why would Professor Moll conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Thank you. What are you up to now?
This stairwell looks promising.
I've no doubt the flat will be remembered as the worst headmark.
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now, where's the treasure? Aha! There was a doorway hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
Headmaster hates everyone.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
What have you learned?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever! Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky. Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
Daedalian. A Daedalian key. Wonder where it might lead me. I've always said that travel broadens the mind. There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Got it. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Thank you. Revelio. Revelio.
Were you able to follow one of the Daedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Daedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant! What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Ravenclaw house chest. This must be my house chest. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it. Revelio.
off.
I wonder who lives here. After what Ranrock did to that goblin banker at Gringotts, I shouldn't be surprised at what happened to Arn.
If you're here for my wares, I'm afraid I still don't have my car.
Hello, sir. What do you sell here?
Hello. I'm Jalal Sami, and this is my potion shop. I can answer any questions you have about the town.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? I'll have no trouble selling this. Thank you. Ah, yes. A wonderful choice. I hope to see you again sometime.
Not sure how I'd fare in a little...
If you're here for my wares, I'm afraid I still don't have...
Past the ruins. I'm on eight legs is simply too many. Be it.
might be the best meal I've had in years. No, I mean...
Looks as if there's more than one way to enter.
See myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day. People working for me. Should have killed that traitor arm when we took his cards. Nothing over here. Cut back on pudding. Mistook you for a troll the other day. One of the best meals I've ever eaten.
Looks as if there's more than one way to enter. How many of you are there?
Arrow. How nice.
Somebody there. Hello?
Will regret not joining us. If he doesn't come round now, he'll be made even more of an example.
I have a brother who works at... Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day. It's always my turn for patrol.
Revelio. Leviosa. Quite an enchantment. The carts are returning to Arn. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Seems a pleasant enough little place.
If you're here for my
Arn, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
I managed to free your carts fairly easily.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Arn. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done. All the best to you. Once my carts arrive, I'd be happy to show you my wares.
Hello, Mr. Semi.
What can I do for you?
Any whispers going about the town?
There's a thief on the loose by the name of Katrin Haggerty. She's an Ashwinder. She's stealing everything that's not nailed down, and people have had enough. Katrin's hiding in a camp just southwest of town.
What do you have for sale?
What can I help you with today? Ah, yes, a wonderful choice. I hope to see you again sometime.
I wonder who lives here.